The rocker winglets offer a fast and easy way to bring a little touch of the GT350 style to your Mustang, or to just add a little exterior looks to the car. These are very subtle pieces that install very easily, and they'll still allow you to add other mods like side skirts or side splitters. So these can be added to a completely stock Mustang to give it a little something to the appearance of the car, or they can help tie together some other exterior mods. Either way, these offer you a way to give your Mustang a change in appearance without having to purchase entirely new rocker panels or splitters. They're going to be a lot less expensive in that case as well. The install here is going to be an easy one. It's a 1 out of 3 wrench in the difficulty meter, and you can plan on spending an hour tops. These rocker winglets are going to simply adhere to the rocker panel with double-sided tape, which means that not only are they easy to install, but they're easy to uninstall as well if you ever wanted to take them off. You don't have to modify or change anything to get these on the car. These are going to sit right above the factory side skirt on the side of the car in front of the rear wheel and tire. These are made from ABS plastic, and they're going to arrive to you with this black textured finish. The nice thing about ABS is that not only is it lightweight and durable, but also matches the factory side skirt perfectly, so these are not going to look out of place at all on the car. You're going to receive the two winglets and your 3M tape that you'll need for the install. As far as price, you can expect to pay right about the $50 mark for these winglets. MMD does make a different type of winglet as well. It's a little bit more expensive, but it offers a different look, and it's not as subtle as these are, so you can always check them out if you're looking for a little bit more. The install here is very simple. You can plan on spending an hour tops, and this is going to be a 1 out of 3 wrench in the difficulty meter. You won't need any tools to get the job done, but you will need a clean surface. Recommend cleaning your car well prior to the install, since these apply with 3M tape, and you want to make sure you get a good bond. You can always start the install by test fitting the winglet just to make sure you have the correct orientation and a good idea where you're going to place this when you're ready to put it on the car. Next, you'll install the 3M tape on the back side of the winglet. Then peel off the backing on the tape and apply it to the car. You're going to want to use a firm and even pressure to make sure you have proper adhesion, and that's all it's going to take to get these installed. Wrapping things up here with the MP Concepts GT350 style rocker winglets, these will fit the 2015 and newer GT, EcoBoost, and V6 Mustang. Check them out more online right here at AmericanMuscle.com.